Welcome back to Zweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweetieville. I am Zweetie Pie, and we are back with the 100 baby challenge. And baby has woken up and needs a little love. So we are doing that, and we gotta let mom age for a little bit, which kind of really sucks because we have a full house, so she has to age up a little bit. Let's see, who do we have ready? All right, people are getting up. Gotta wait a minute. We got him. And Father Winter. Okay, we got two people. So we can work on a relationship once we get the kiddos off to school. Oh, someone made a mess. Alright, come use and take a shower. You need to use and take a shower. And then you can come and clean that up, and then get leftovers, and you can come and get leftovers. I never did give her a makeover. All right, off to school. You guys need to age up today. Go potty. You need to go potty. You need to clean that up. No, we're done with you. Go away. Take a shower. Use. Come out here and sell all. I guess the children are getting Capri salad for breakfast. We had to have her make some food. So, serve breakfast. Breakfast scrambled. Serve breakfast French toast. And serve breakfast pancakes. So, that'll keep her busy. Come grab a serving. And then go potty. And then you can grab a serving. And I want you to come grab a serving. Mom, I know I have you all lined up, but baby is now fussy. So I guess okay, come serve brunch, breakfast scramble. Oh, these guys better be working hard. They're working normally. That is not good. You need to get okay, baby. Ooh. All right, boys. Go here. Go here. Go here. Let's get them all in the same area so they'll talk. Oh, it's a baby. Okay. First one, what do you need? Imagination and communication. All right. Imagination it is. And then communicate. What do you need? Everything. So we're gonna go with thinking for you and communicate. And for you, you need everything because you guys are the twins. So let's go with thinking for you and communicate. Okay, we got bills. Yeah, don't care about reading books and being an author. Don't want to be a style influencer. So all this because we need money, honey. No. Yes, I see. And my game froze. There we go. No, I don't want to hang out with you. We got what we needed from you. No. Yay, we went from 800 to 2,800. 2,000 a day in that garden. That's great. All right, now we can invite over. Let's do him. Invite to hang out at current lot. Nope, he's here.
Ah. Close
up. Fibna, Fina, Fin.
Farid.
Little one, you don't need to be in this conversation. You need to go babble to your brother and sister. So go. All right, did you get it? Yes. An A, get out of the house. Put these in Mama's inventory. Make some money off these kids before we get rid of them. Do homework. Start working carefully. All right. Everybody has grades up. You are a B student now. Okay.
Ralph.
So look for jobs as well.
Shitty Merkeeb.
Steve.
Oh, we gotta age these guys up. Open. Get the cake. Come blow out the candles. You are aging up. We're just going to talk about several different things and there we go. Erratic. Okay, I'm glad you're moving out. You can come add birthday candles. Come over here and babble away. And you blow out candles. And you are ambitious. Okay.
Oh.
All right, I am going to move them out here really quick and I will be right back with you guys. All right, guys, I have them placed in the other house and stuff, so they are with their siblings in Willow Creek. And we are going to head back to our family now. All right. Get through this loading screen and we will be ready to go. To go. Alright. So that knocked everybody out of what they were doing. So go work carefully. Imagination, babbling, thinking, babbling. Gotta keep these little tots busy, thinking, babbling. Okay. Whew. Add birthday candles. You do not need to do it from over there. Okay. Where'd he go? Don't tell me he just left. He just left. Where is he? It won't let me invite him over. Invite to hang out current lot. Yeah, it's showing he's here. Mm-hmm. Dude, we kind of need you. Get back here. Alright, clean that up really quick. No. Alright, now can you send text? No. Come babble to your brothers and leave me alone. Go. Oh, he's over here. Yeah.
Ibikoi, huh? Wakaroo Ibikoi! Shampoor! Sabino!
Where is he going? There we go. Self-assured. Enthused about different things. I don't care what you're talking about. Just literally talk. No. Oh, ask about day. Give parenting tips. We might have enough. More actions, add to group. Go here together. And she's gonna walk. Okay. Give parenting tips. Yeah, we're good. We can now flirt with him. Give him a pickup line. He's pretty easy. Snuggle. Make a move. Flirt. Tickle. Look deeply into eyes. Let the baby cry. I'm busy. Confess the attraction. Exchange numbers. Alright, first kiss. Then we can hook up. We can go try it for baby. Okay. What do you need? You need to go to sleep. You need to go to sleep. You need to go to sleep. You need to go use bathroom, get leftovers, and go to bed. Alright. Please be pregnant. We do not have time for this. I've let the household go to crap. Yay! Alright, now friendly. Asked to just be friends.
Varanoi, Kweba, Parsicon,
oh, Chibi,
Darboing.
Alright. She's gonna go take care of the baby. More super efficient. I keep forgetting she has that. Alright, baby is good. Mommy can go to sleep. Oh, guys, that was an episode, but it was accomplished. Alright. We need to get this out. Because these little guys need to get up and eat. I know I put them to bed, but each of them need to eat so that then they can go to sleep. Come on, little toddler army, get in there. Now go back to bed. You are not so hungry. You will be okay. It's almost Jackson's birthday. Okay. All right, guys. Whew. We got everyone down. We got things accomplished today. I am going to go ahead and end this episode. I know it was only a day and we usually do two, but that was a lot. I'm a little exhausted. It's gonna be that today. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode of the 100 Baby Challenge. If you did, you know what to do. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Share it with any friends or family members that you think will like it just as much as you did. And until next time, all my Zweetians out there, have a Zweetie-licious day. Bye, guys!